two people killed in rock slide at Yosemite National Park. The rock slide that killed two people temporarily closed the entrance of Yosemite Valley on Tuesday.